Happy Quack Farms, January 27th. Jillion just had two baby boys. And Jimmy's back there peeking at her butt. See if there's another one coming. Our money's on triplets. Every year she has triplets. So far, two little boys.